Okay, this lap's just going to be for fun. I'm not going to drive real hard. I just had a race with the guys I had met from Scotland, and we just had a blast, and I was had some of my best lap times because I wasn't being passed so much. And it was a lot of fun. This is a really neat track to kind of learn this car and learn my braking points and work on my driving line. And but this time I'm not going to drive hard. I'm just going to drive fun. I'm going to let these other cars get past me. In fact, I'm going to let these get past me real quick. And just have a lot more fun trying to learn smooth cornering and accelerating out of a corner. Maybe being tighter the strips, these little rumble strips. You should really just kind of use them, you know, they're there for a reason. They don't hurt the tires. Brake straight and then come in. And then accelerate out the turn without losing grip. Braking and then hug this corner so that I can accelerate out of it. Then I go flat out, get up to 120 miles an hour, brake hard, and that's more than 200. That's probably 225 meters that I'm braking hard. Brake hard straight. And then use every bit of it. Because this one is a sweeping, you know. You don't accelerate too much, but you just sweep out of it. And then you brake straight and then cut in. And you want to cut this one tight because then you can accelerate through that one. Thank you. drive one-handed. That's not good. It's just like I start getting too relaxed and have one hand on the radio button, changing channels while you're racing. Not a smart idea. I wish I could take the full track, which is where you go straight at this point. But they have it kind of this, the shortened version. It has a name, but it's not the full Grand Prix setup. So good at gas mileage. I looked at a little thing on my burning rubber. I mean, and they're soft at this point. So I'm probably leaving a little bit of rubber behind. With this car, I'm sure a professional would do a lot better in it. Some BMW driver. Thank you. Oh, is it still going?